Here we go.
I saw them warming up some backwards multiples. Nice little release to start it off.
Ooh,
difficult quad to start it off as well.
And then another one. A fast scoop and right back into those multiples. Wasting no time to pack in as many tricks as they can, giving them the advantage.
Very nice wrap straight into that power move and right back into those very difficult quads. So in these quads, you're seeing multiple different restrictions in one jump. How cute. So you're seeing them going under the leg and behind the back and behind the knees, maybe all in one jump on certain ones of these tricks.
A really fast recovery into that cartwheel. Backward double underscoops.
I like that picture that they painted just now. And again, remember, changing formations, creating a picture, creating a show, such an important part here. Nice little step through wrap. Oh, that was a smooth floater that they did as well. Anytime we say floater, this just means that they're releasing one handle and it is literally floating in the air, and then they'll catch it again before they jump. Subtly tricky skill.
I like how much personality